You are watching Skyrim commentary from Shauna Films.
Those two are still standing there? What? They haven't moved from that spot? I wonder if they have something to do with why the merchants were attacking me and their bodyguards were attacking me. Last video. We still got Lod with us. And Mickey's carrying all the junk, and I got her filling up soul gems for me. Yay! Who's that? Oh, I thought that was Velia for a minute.
Talos guide you.
Oh, great, boob armor.
Next Imperial I see is dead. Damn faithless Imperials.
Spoiler alert, I got rid of the boob armor in my game. Yay! I think I've gotten rid of all of it now. Except for the stupid ebony mail. That one I still gotta fix. The one that Boethia gives you as a toy. Yeah, I uninstalled the Stormcloak mishmash armor that I've been using for a few months now. Because it's got boob armor in it. Because guess what? Spoiler alert! Spoiler alert! 2 days ago, my second favorite mod of the year came out. It's called Guard's Armor Replacer. Such a boring, generic name. What are you going to call your cool mod? Guard's Armor Replacer. Really? That's your mod's name? Well, that's the mod's name. It is awesome. I've been playing around with it all day yesterday. I spent 10 hours yesterday playing with it. Making patches for it so that it works with my other armor mods that I have installed. It replaces all the guard armor in Skyrim. All of it. And it does Stormcloaks. Stormcloak armor. And I guess the next thing it needs to do is Imperial armor. It doesn't do that one yet. So I have a mod that's doing the Imperial stuff for me, so I'm okay in the Imperial department. So I had to uninstall all of my Stormcloak mod armored mods so that the guard armor replacer would work. It is a thing of beauty. And I had to patch a little bit of the improved helmets, the one that shows eyeballs through the helmets. I had to be careful of that. But the ESP for Guard's Armor Replacer, this is interesting. The ESP point, it redirects to totally different folders for the armor meshes and textures. Isn't that weird? It doesn't replace the textures and the meshes in the game. It just adds to what's already in the game, if that makes sense. But it doesn't use what's in the game anymore, so it's kind of weird the way whoever made the mod did it a weird, strange way, if you ask me. So if you add an item from vanilla to your inventory, it's redirected to a newer inventory item.
By the gods.
It's just bizarre, if you ask me.
I don't even know what to say. I don't guide you. Divines watch over you.
So what were we doing? Oh, we still have Lod with us. So what were we doing here? Oh, I was getting lost. That's what we were doing. That's the wrong way. That's the way to go to get killed. That's Hearth. What's that called? That's the Karth Spire? Is that the place? I don't want to go there. We're trying to make our way to Markarth.
That's impressive.
Okay, this traveler, I think both of his bodyguards attacked me. Now he's by himself. I don't see any bodyguards with him. Anything shiny distracts me easily, and I lose track of what I'm supposed to be doing. And then I turn around, I see Laud is with us. Mr. Personality. I've mentioned this before, but all the blacksmiths in Skyrim are boring as hell. They're the dullest NPCs in the game.
By the code of Malekith, you must pay blood price for your crimes.
Okay.
What would it be? Blood or gold?
Let me just pay the stuff.
Typical Outlander weakling.
Yep.
But your gold will strengthen our clan.
Good. Whatever, get on your high horse. Get the heck out of my way. You two. You three. I was trying to talk to these people. I wanted to see what they would have to say about my new reputation. Get out of the way, Dramar. Say something.
What now? Alright then.
That's all you have to say. I have no reputation with the orc strongholds because
I am waiting for a good death.
Oh, another orc to kill.
Yes. Were I to simply lay down and die, it would not please Malekith.
Should I just keep walking?
Perhaps. Are you sure about this?
Nah, let's just end it. Let's just end your life now.
You should leave. I don't want you scaring off my good death.
What have I got up my sleeve that I could try out on? No witnesses. Fight. Even the orcs say fight. They don't care. I just killed an orc. They don't care. They heard it happen, but they didn't see it, so it didn't happen. If an orc dies in the forest, no one's there to see it. But they hear it. Does it count as murder? Should save here, just in case. Right over this hill, right over here, my game tends to die on me. Because I outrun my level of detail. And next thing I know, I'm running into a ditch somewhere off the map. So far, so good. The bridge is here. I see lights off in the distance. Happy day! In the dark, sometimes it's hard to tell if my map is loading up ahead or not. I'm not sure if we went into Markarth or if we just used the taxi driver. Because Laud was causing some nav mesh issues behind me. I can tell. Nope, looks like we went inside. Yes? No?
Hello, friend.
You've done well.
Let's get rid of him. We'll go to Falkreath. Get rid of him.
Supper?
You there.
Traveling in the Reach is dangerous. You need a good carriage.
That's
where
true.
Where do you want to go?
Anywhere but here.
Climb and back and we'll be off. Couldn't ask for better weather. I'm ever so grateful. Please give my regard to the rest of the companions.
That was easy.
I like it here.
What? You're crazy, kid. Did I fast forward? Oh. I don't know why we went this way. Oh, I remember why we went this way.
Ha! Found it!
I wanted to try a different mod I have installed. I've had it installed for years, and I haven't used it in a long time. It's been in my load order forever. Do your thing. See, I like that she heals me. That's one of the best things about Mickey. I have another NPC that heals. She hangs out in Dawnstar. Maybe I'll give her another try. Oh, right in the face. I got blood in my eyes. Okay, it's gone now. Do I have a rib cage? Yeah. I've been collecting bones from people so I can build my skeletal army. But yeah, I had this crazy idea that I would do the thing. What's it called? The Gray Cowl of Nocturnal. And I was trying to remember how to get there. Because you have to cross over into Hammerfell. And Hammerfell, I want to say, is up the hill from here. It's east of... No, not east. It's west. Are we going west? I can't tell. It's west of Falkreath. Anyway. Someone said that Elder Scrolls 6 is going to be about Hammerfell. We shall see. As the orcs say, we shall see, Outlander. Or no, they don't call me Outlander. They call me Outsider. That's their favorite word. Outsider. Which reminds me, I need a Daedric heart and some troll fat for a orc stronghold I found the other day, which I thought I'd already done that because I did, but I went back to a previous save because I removed a mod, so now I have to do that orc quest again so I can get that cool weapon again, which I thought I had, and I've been looking for it forever, and it turns out I undid that quest, so that weapon is back in the Giants! That place. They have the Warhammer I need to grab so it can be blessed and turned into a better Warhammer. I can't remember what it's called. It starts with a V? And it glows, has a glowy light bulb on it. Okay. Are we there yet? It's getting cold. I'm starting to freeze my ass off, I can tell. I took Rigmor with me, and I don't see her behind me, so I'm not sure. At some point, Mickey went bye-bye, and then I had Rigmor with me. When did that happen? Okay, there's the place. That's the way to Hammerfell, right there. Yeah. Well, you're not coming with me. Rigmor is. Because I wanted to take Rigmor with me. to Hammerfell. She's never been to Hammerfell before, that I know of. And I thought, that would be so cool! And then I remembered, oh yeah, you have to do this huge-ass puzzle to even get... to even get to Hammerfell. There's a certain, or there's levers you gotta pull in a certain order, and it makes doors open and stuff like that. It's a process. There's nothing up here, this is just for sightseeing. Apparently. It's instant death if you try to climb down from here. I've tried. But this is a Manny GT mod, so that means books. Lots of books. His mods all come with books. I guess he must be a librarian in real life. And his mod comes with lots of clipping. And something else his mod comes with, and it frustrated me. And I'm more of a picky bastard than I used to be. When I first was downloading mods for Skyrim, I wasn't as picky about mods like I am now. Now, before I even try a mod, I go into the editor and go over the mod with a fine-tooth comb to see what crap-ass stuff is awaiting me that can break my game. See? Just levers. You have to pull levers to get stuff to work in this game. It's a lot of running around. The puzzle involves lots of running back and forth, and there's no feedback. You pull a lever and you don't know if it opens something or not, and then you have to run around and look around and run around and try to remember if a door was opened or closed the last time you looked at it to see if there's if it made a difference pulling the lever or not. Okay, looks like the both of the gates have been opened here. In we go. Oh, I see, that just closes the gates. Did I just lock? That was weird. I think I locked Mickey out of Hammerfell. She won't be coming for a ride. You're not allowed to bring a follower with you to Hammerfell, but I was using the move to command to get NPCs to follow me around the place. Oh, it was Rigmor and Mickey that I brought with me. That's probably what I did. Because I remember more than one person with me in this mess. This is kind of neat. I like this part where you run down this hallway here. It's kind of magical. You get to the end here, right? And you're like, okay, now what? And then when you turn around, look what's in the hallway. You're like, no way. How did I miss that? So when you run towards it, who lit the candles, too? I mean, who? See, the followers won't follow me because there's no nav mesh whatsoever here. So you have this nice little teleport. There's a lot of teleports in this gray cowl of what is it called? The Gray Cowl of Nocturnal. Director's cut. So I moved Mickey and I guess Rigmore. Rigmore I can teleport, but Mickey I have to keep an eye on her and just keep moving her to me. And don't run off the bridge because you'll die. Okay. Once in a while, a follower might warp to me, but that's pretty rare. Theoretically, we're running under the mountain that separates Skyrim from Hammerfell. There's a lot of underground passageways. Okay, there's Mickey. Okay. Just gotta keep moving her to me. So there's no Nabmish, so the only way she'll follow me is if she sees what I do and she copies me. If she's not screwing around. So you have to think like a thief, and if you can think like a thief, you'll get through the puzzle much faster on your way to Hammerfell without dying all the time. It's been a couple years since I've done this mod, so I kind of remember where the traps are. Okay, here's the key. You need the key to open up that other door we just passed. That's how this is. You're constantly walking past one door to find a key to get to a door that you just passed. So now we can go in here. Rinse, repeat about 10 times. Walk past a door, find the key, backtrack to the door you walked past without forgetting which door it was. And each time it gets trickier and trickier because now there's death traps between the door you just passed and the key that you need. Yep, so you gotta save like every 10 feet when you get to a certain part in the game. Just for fun, I thought, you know what? I'm going to do like in the Indiana Jones movie and just run across. Now you get the book, the clairvoyance book, in case you don't have the spell. Because you need the clairvoyance spell to even do this. And there's all these little things. Each little thing says something, but you don't have to pay attention to that at all. It doesn't mean squat. none of what anything says in the game means anything. Oh. That was weird. It didn't make it across.
You're not supposed to play with fire, you know.
How far will this go? It's like, how far does it go? Wow. That's pretty far.
I like the pretty lights.
Ready? You first. Okay, I'll go first. I'm Dragonborn, I can do this. I know I died. I forget how I died, but I saved first, so I didn't care. There we go. Oh, so I remember now. I thought I'll do it without. Oh. I thought, do I have to stick to the path or can I veer off the path? No, you can't veer off the path.